Hi, my name is Paul Roden. I own the property. It's Losehill House Hotel and Spa. We bought the hotel 3 years ago and have been developing the hotel since. And we started weddings 2.5 years ago, and it's been a tremendous success. We can offer a range of facilities for the weddings. Our favourite and the ones that go most successfully are the exclusive weddings, whereby the group takes over the entire hotel for one night or for the weekend, and that creates a tremendous house party feel. We're situated in the heart of the Peak District. Peak District is our first national park, and we're very proud to be the only four-star hotel in the middle of the Peak District. And as you can see, the countryside is second to none. We offer the full range of wedding experiences. Many people choose to have the weddings in local churches, and then they come along here for the wedding reception and obviously for the entertainment in the evening. But on the other hand, probably the majority of people actually get married here. We are licensed, and the Orangery and Moorgate Suite, along with our private dining room, all have licenses, and we regularly invite the registrars to come and officiate in each of those three rooms. And this is the Orangery restaurant, and this provides a fantastic backdrop to the wedding, both for the ceremony itself and for the wedding breakfast. As you can see, the views are just stunning in this area. We're in the heart of the Peak District, and that's what this room is all about. It's light, it's airy, and can seat about 80 people comfortably for a super wedding breakfast. Meals are one of our factors that we're most proud of. The chefs take great care in presenting the meals to the same standard as they do in the restaurant on a daily basis. And the response from the wedding guests is tremendous, often saying it's been the best wedding meal they've ever had. Once we've received initial inquiry, then Jules, our wedding coordinator, will usually take on that inquiry, and they will meet with the bride and groom. If I'm available, I'll very often meet with them, and then she'll take them through the whole process from quote through to wedding tasting and ultimately the special day itself. One of the things that our brides and grooms really enjoy is the selection of their wedding breakfast food. We give them as broad a range as we possibly can and allow them to select. So they'll come down to the restaurant on a couple of occasions, test the food, trial what they'd like to eat. The advantage of the spa is that we can offer makeup for the brides, we can also offer the day before spa treatments, and the following morning when everybody's recovering from the night before, they're all in the hot tub, they're going in the swimming pool. It just creates a really interesting and exciting event. The key thing about the hotel is its location. It's family owned, it's run by a team of very dedicated staff, lovely people, very warm and welcoming. It's big enough to be able to achieve a real party feel, but not too big, it's not corporate, and it's also not a big, rangy building. You can really take over the entire building and have a wonderful time.
The house is actually called Black Brook House, and we've actually named the venue Black Brook House, which we felt was the most appropriate thing to do with the property. It was built sort of like in the early 1850s for quite a wealthy family, but they never actually lived in it. And we bought it in 2001, and sort of by accident, it's become a wedding venue. Because we spend so much time with the bride and grooms, we've obviously got the opportunity to tailor it exactly as they wish. And for myself and for Joe and for Rachel, it's just so lovely because we can just play until our heart's content. And we treat every single wedding as if it was our own. And we sort of quite often joke about it. We say we go to our own weddings every week. We would only ever do one wedding a day. It's totally exclusive use, so there's no other people in the building at all apart from the team that are actually servicing the guests. So from that point of view, it's very, very private and very individual for everybody.
Every wedding is individual and bespoke to each couple. You come into the house, into the terrace room, and it's all completely different in terms of colours, the table layout. We've done outdoor barbecue weddings, we did an afternoon tea wedding last week. And for us it's really lovely because it keeps your creative juices flowing.
What we've actually got here is our terrace room. This is the room that surprises everybody with a house because you don't really realise that it's going to be this big, which is lovely because it can actually take up to 140 guests. It's such a flexible room, it's great. We've got dividing doors so that if there's a smaller wedding, they can actually slide the doors across and the room doesn't feel too big for the amount of people that are in it. Everything we do at Blackbrook is actually done by the team of people that work here. That way we can 100% guarantee that we're providing the best quality that we possibly can in all areas. And food to us is an absolute incredible must to get it right. The guys in the kitchen are so passionate about what they deliver. When we're actually putting menus together, they're always involved. So they're not sort of like getting a menu for the first time and not having seen it.
There is 4 acres of woodlands and then you've got the beautiful grounds and we are literally in the middle of the Derbyshire countryside in the Peak District. So down at the bottom you've got lovely terraces with the trees, we've got the woodlands to the side which are beautiful, and then in April you've got like a sea of bluebells.
It's a real wow factor to be able to get married outside. There's nothing better that beats the British countryside in the beautiful summer. And to be able to create a wedding for a bride and groom when they have this desire and dream to actually get married outside is just phenomenal. And to see them walk down the aisle with the biggest smile on their face. And still to this day, after setting up wedding after wedding after wedding, we always stand back and look at an outdoor wedding and think, yeah, that really does have something special.
Because everybody that comes through the doors, brides and grooms, people that are actually coming for events, they're treated as individuals, and every event that we do is different and we cater to everybody's needs. So if you want to be quirky, if you want to be individual, if you want to be traditional, we do that. And every wedding that we do, we always treat it as though it's our own. So when we're setting up, when we're working at it, we put our heart and soul into it. It is hard work, but the reward is when you stood in the room and you see the bride and groom happy, and you're actually part of their wedding, and that's where we feel very lucky and very honoured, but that's where your rewards come in because you see it all come to fruition.
My name's Emma Davidson, I'm the wedding coordinator here at the Nottingham Gateway Hotel. We're situated just off junction 26 of the M1, just on the outskirts of Nottingham, about 3 miles from the city centre. We're a wedding venue and conference venue, and we hold around 50 weddings a year here at the hotel. We've got 3 suites, all of which are licensed for civil ceremonies, and we can hold up to 250 guests in our largest suite. This room is the Nuttall Suite. It holds up to around 250 guests and can be actually divided into a smaller room for a more intimate wedding breakfast first, and then opened up again in the evening to hold your 250 guests. You've got a red carpet entrance on the way in through its own hallway off the reception entrance at the hotel. It's got its own private toilet facilities, bar facility and small kitchens off here as well. So the whole wedding is run from this one room. As the wedding planner at the hotel, I will show you around on your first visit. We'll look at all the rooms that you think might be appropriate to the type of wedding that you're after. We'll go through all your details of what you're wanting to achieve on the day and how you see your wedding day being. We'll then go through your booking stages, get everything drawn up here so that it's all set in stone, your dates picked out for you. As it gets nearer the time, we meet up and go through all your final details, make sure everything's perfect on the day, all your timings are correct and we know exactly what we're doing. When it comes to the day itself, you have the duty manager as your toastmaster, and they will be looking after you throughout the day, making sure that everything's just perfect throughout the whole thing. The hotel has a range of wedding packages. They're all inclusive, so it bundles your whole wedding day into just one package for you. It's fantastic. All couples love it because you know exactly what price you're going to pay and what you've got included. It includes your menu tasting, your wedding coordinator, your toastmaster being the duty manager on the day. It'll also include a full drinks package, which is a drink on arrival, wine with the meal, and then a toast drink. It includes a full three-course silver-served wedding breakfast for all of your daytime guests, the room hire for your ceremony room and your reception room, your evening reception and your DJ as well. Then it follows with the four-poster bedroom and breakfast in the morning. They're all bundled into one price, which includes all your VAT and everything, so you've just got the final balance to pay and you know exactly what you've got included for the day. They're really competitive and doing really, really well at the hotel. This is the Fountain Suite. It's the main room used for ceremonies here at the hotel. It will hold up to about 70 people easily in the room, and it has a red carpet down the middle, so it gives you a real nice kind of walk in the aisle feel without having to have the church wedding. The room can hold up to 70 guests, but it can be adjusted depending on the size of your party to make it a little bit more intimate should you have smaller numbers for your wedding day. The hotel's got 108 bedrooms spread across two floors. We've got the four-poster rooms for the honeymoons. We've also got executive rooms and the standard rooms. We do family rooms. So we can cater to pretty much all of your wedding guests and your party. And we're always available to house all of your wedding guests. The Nottingham Gateway Hotel has got absolutely everything you'd need for your wedding day. Everything can be done from start to finish in one place. You can wake up on the morning of your wedding day, get ready at the hotel, get married at the hotel, have all your day here, and then in the morning wake up, have breakfast with all your family and friends before seeing them off.